A 7-year-old Caucasian male presents to the ER with Sydenham chorea. He was sick with a sore throat about 4 months ago. What is this patient at increased risk of developing in the distant future? Valvular heart disease. Valvular heart disease. This patient's symptoms point towards a diagnosis of acute rheumatic fever.